Welcome to Everett Animal Shelter's Pet of the Week. I'm Megan Pembroke, and today I'm pleased to welcome for the first time Betsy, who is a volunteer with the shelter. And Betsy writes the shelter's blog in the Everett Herald. And you also are a foster parent with the shelter, is that right?
Yes, that's correct. Mm-hmm.
And who did you bring with you today? These guys are cuties.
I have two adorable puppies, yes. This is Kane, and this is Kai. And they were part of a litter that came in with their mother, and were surrendered as strays. They're Australian Shepard, Golden Retriever mixes, and we're not sure what else.
They are very sweet. How old are they now?
So they're just coming on 8 weeks.
Oh gosh, and they've all been fostered, all 10 of them?
All 10 of them have been fostered, and they'll all be ready for homes soon.
And how big will they get?
You know, that's a good question. Since their mother was Australian Shepard, Golden Retriever, she came in about 65 pounds. We don't know who the father was, so I would plan on them being on the big side in the 65 to 70 pound range. They may be a little smaller, but plan for bigger.
And, you know, taking on a puppy is a big step. What should a family know if they were going to bring a puppy into their home?
That's a great question. Puppies are eating, playing, chewing, pooping machines. So really a family needs to be prepared to deal with that. They need to be have someone around who can let them out and pay attention to them all the time. Be prepared for messes, because they are puppies, so they're not going to be house trained yet. And really be prepared to take them to puppy training classes. Training classes will be great for these guys. They're very active, they're very smart, into everything. And as you can see, just need to have an owner who's willing to spend the time with them. They'll be great dogs.
And would they be good with family, this particular breed? Would they be good with young kids, older kids?
Since they're puppies, yes. I think they'd be better probably with older kids and an active family. People who like to take walks, take runs, take them trail hiking. As they grow up, see what they develop. They may be ball dogs, they may be toy dogs. People who are willing to spend time outdoors and play with them.
Well, they are very sweet, so thank you so much for introducing them to us. I have a feeling they're going to go quick, so if you are interested in meeting Kane or Kai or any of their brothers and sisters, I encourage you to get out to the shelter as soon as you can and meet them. You can also visit the shelter at everettanimalservices.org and see all of the animals that are currently available for adoption. You can also visit the shelter on Facebook and Twitter and also check out their blog in the Everett Herald. Thank you so much for coming in, Betsy.
Thank you, Megan. We'll be right back.